on the move and able to cut out the pass. Bernadeschi.
Tackle goes in.
Felipe Luis. Okay.
Kevin Gamero.
Sami Khedira. Douglas Costa. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here's a chance to attack. Probing pass. Gamero off the crossbar and back into the penalty area.
In a position of pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back.
Carrasco. He's aiming for the front post. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Miralem Pjanic. That's an advantage. Atletico Madrid find the free kick awarded against them.
It's yellow, and it goes to the Atletico Madrid player.
Miralem Pjanic. And shoots! The keeper makes a save above his head, safely enough.
Corner now for Juventus.
Well, it wasn't the most powerful header, so it was a very straightforward save.
Yeah, it didn't quite get the timing in that header. It was a weak effort.
Atletico Madrid start the second half. Excellent work on the attack, Atletico Madrid. Good strong tackle. Miralem Pjanic won it back well with that tackle. Now they can attack. The shot's off! And the goal gives them the equaliser. Away we go at one all. Miralem Pjanic. Neatly intercepted. That's good movement forward here. Here's Sao. Sime Vasalico. Played away, well away from goal. Good cross into the near post. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Koke's corner, cleared away by the defender.
And he heads it out for a throw-in.
Stefan Savic.
Gabby.
Felipe Luis. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Tried his luck. Great to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances. No surprise there. The manager bringing him off. He got one yellow and a second wasn't too far away.
Coming on strong, steered through. What a chance for Griezmann. And it's into the back of the net. And they're in front now. Took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Juventus losing in this match.
Miralem Pjanic.
Lichtsteiner. Sami Khedira. Dybala.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. That's a wonderful tackle.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
Miralem Pjanic.
Well, he's got support here.
Bernadeschi.
Now they can go forward, having won the ball.
Good vision. It's opened up for Griezmann.
He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Sami Khedira. It's a good place to win the ball here. Getting forward well as a team now.
Gamero. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Juventus, I think, feeling a bit desperate here.
Well, the time for patient short...
And shoots! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Made the challenge well. Referee's pointed for a goal kick.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow.
Sami Khedira. Miralem Pjanic. Now Thomas. Attacking well here. Cleverly done.
Buffon has saved it.
Behind for the corner for Atletico Madrid.
Corner from Coca.
He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar. He's put in the corner. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Couldn't keep it down. It was a useful position he found himself in.
Well, all he had to do was keep his eye on the ball, keep his concentration, and he's got himself a goal there.
Now Thomas. Good defending. Well, they're in a good position here.
He's well picked out.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Gonzalo Higuain. Miralem Pjanic.
Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he hadn't been able to intervene.
A foul by Khedira. Juventus are going to make a change here. Koke. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
Excellent work on the attack. Atletico Madrid. Put into the middle.
I think the coach would be too. Felipe Luis has given away a foul now.
Come back. This is how they love to play on the break. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Pass towards Higuain.
Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for, obviously, the fixture in world football.
And now the shot! And they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
So Chelsea in front. Kevin De Bruyne.
Getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. The shot's on!
And the goalkeeper reached for it, but he didn't have to reach at full stretch.
Made a bit of a meal of it there.
Corner for Chelsea. Corner's taken.
And he's got the ball.
And shoots! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Out for another corner.
Corner played in.
Still a chance in there off the goal. Shot's on!
Oh, he saved it again, and now we've got a corner.
Pedro puts it in.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out of that player there. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one.
Sterling. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do.
Spot on with the pass.
Sterling. Oh, what a game. They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Here's Conte.
He's coming forward.
And a crack! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
And that's a corner, Chelsea.
Into the middle from Pedro. David Luiz! And the corner punched away. Gets his cross in. Defended well.
Sergio Aguero, fouled by the Chelsea player. Chelsea have to deal with the yellow for their player here.
Yeah, I don't think there's any arguments there.
Silva.
Now this looks promising.
Eden Hazard.
The advantage. He has hit that like a rocket.
Well, to be fair, they stood off him. He had the space, he had the time. And boy, did he make them pay.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out. And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back. Here's Sterling. Yaya Toure.
It's a turnover in play. He's cut that out well, well read.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
It's more than a decade now since Roman Abramovich invested money in Chelsea. More recently, the investment from Manchester City. They are super-rich clubs.
Eden Hazard bounced out from the bar, and the goal is given.